Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Well, wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. Here we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
Well, this device looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Nowhere for them to go. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the moon.
Right, so let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Okay, what next? anything?
Here if you need me.
Can you help me?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, the right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
Two center symbols on the mural are in action, so the piece in the middle should have elements of each. You need to get a piece in the middle. Use another piece to block it. If you need me.
Hold on. Just swallowing my pride.
Okay. The piece with the X and the tusk should be in the dead center of the board.
Ta, love. appear to me.
I think that's it. You did it. Door's open. You're welcome.
Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh,
careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh, no.
No, it's okay.
I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva. That's the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Oh. Grab the edge, quick! I'm okay! Go!
Thank you.
Kano is still alive.
Raw talent.
A little bit of luck.
Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
Still making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember.